Scotty Griffin. I told them I'm Scotty Griffin. Scotty. My mama found out that I'm trapping, that I'm trapping. My chick wanna cut, so now she snapping, now she snapping. I told her, let me bust it open, then let me in. And if she up, I would tell her, bring a friend. All my people off the sh** like it's Mardi Gras. Snort a line and take a hit like it's Mardi Gras. Smash abroad and speak French like...
What's up, what's up, what's up, what's up? It's America's favorite pimp. This is still your girl. Front seat with Fondue. What's your boy Fondue? Coming with the best entertainment in the city. Hi, got my boy Inco Kinko. Capiche? You feel me? And the top five countdown that you guys love to watch and tune in every Monday. Now, we got to introduce the number five video, Very Flame. Make sure you guys get to check it out. You'll be entertained.
Hello?
Hey, what's up, baby?
Yeah, I actually just got in right now. I'm about to check into my room.
What?
What you mean? I told you about all this before I even got with you. Like, you know that the lifestyles I gotta be gone for sometimes. No, we could talk about it right now. So you can't do this no more? Thanks for nothing. I gotta go. I gotta get ready for this show.
Check, 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 check. Test one. Two. DC. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Let me call you peace then. Or maybe I'll call you love. Or maybe I'll call you baby, cause baby don't think you get it. I ain't seen you enough. Maybe I'll call you hope then, cause I'm hoping that it's true. Got me wishing, I'm thinking, I'm dreaming about you. About you. About you. But it doesn't exist. But let me call you dreaming, cause that's the only time we touch. It's like I see you in my vision, and you come and give me kisses right before I wake up. I've been looking for something, I don't know where it is. I'm looking for truth, but I don't think it exists. I've been looking for something, I got all this to give. I've been looking for love, but I don't think it exists. Exist, exist, exist.
Sometimes
I only fantasy you.
Sometimes
I only fantasy you.
Sometimes
I only fantasy you.
The number fives always get to me. And that's coming from the heart, right here, down in the bottom, where the cobwebs and spiders and that, and the people who don't pay rent get sent to, in the basement of my heart. But listen, what? I digress. We got a legend in the building, people. Mr. Inco Kinko been doing this thing out here in the Midwest for a long, long, long time. And lately, he's been getting his things in his apples and stuff in a bunch. So now he's shining and grinding. Mr. Inco Kinko, people.
Throw the moves up, man. Throw the moves up. What's up, Omaha? You know I'm back. Y'all been missing me, huh? I've been in Atlanta. Where else I've been? Kind of forgot right now because I'm in my mode right now. I got these cameras on me. But what's up? What's happening? What's up, Fondue?
I always appreciate your stage presence, pimping. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So, Tell the people a little bit about yourself for those who haven't had the opportunity to meet you.
All right. Well, I don't know if they're really ready for how I really do things because, like, I've been doing this since I was 9 years old, doing shows like the Pizza Shop, things like that. Also been working with Best Yet, and pretty much I'm working with a lot of people in Omaha for a while now. And doing music pretty much to better me. Like, really, first I gotta help myself so I can help y'all out. And what I don't wanna be out here doing reckless things. I wanna go ahead and give y'all this great product, this great music, and great videos with the help of people like Fondu and this beautiful team, and also the city, you know. Go ahead and mess with me. I'm gonna get this one to the top, point blank period.
Well, I appreciate it. So, Inco, make sure you gotta tell the people what they can expect from your music player. You know what I'm saying? I was checking out your CD,
yeah.
And you know, I love that Sylvester, but there's more bangers than just Sylvester.
Yeah, everybody loves
so,
Sylvester.
Tell the people what they can expect out your music.
Well, what you can expect with my music is the same thing you can expect with nobody else. That's what I want to say, because my music is just me. It's straight coming from my heart, from my soul, and not from what you see that's hanging on my neck and what's going on in my car. This is all real life music to help you through your day. Now, you might want to twerk to my music. If you do, you do. You might, you know what I mean? You might want to go ahead and turn up to my music. You do that. Or you just might want to say, I want to go ahead and ease my day out and listen to one of my slow melody musics. And pretty much, I just want to help y'all through y'all life. That's what I want to do.
Oh, bet. Now, without further ado, on front and see what Fine do. Got the number 4 video, but make sure you stick around for the number 2. Check it out.
My family, though I have my close friends here. I haven't been in love in years. Why do I feel so alone? My last year got me all my blessings, but I feel I have to address this. A light hit when I had spoke to one of my exes, told me that I'm living a life that I never expected. But now I'm restless. Every night I stay up late writing away my stresses. Let me know if you get this.
Solitude and all is cracked up to me, that's the message. Before I leave, I confess this.
I can understand if you don't understand where I'm coming from. It's the last time I can say that. Grab a map to find my way back home.
Tired, man, because I turn up to every one of those videos. I really do. I ain't got no tears. Pimps don't cry. I said that last time. But you know, pimps do laugh. And I have a good time. So, Inco, my guy, what's some things, you know, different in your life since the last time you was on Front Seat with Fondu?
Well, things that's different that's going on right now with the music is me and Kello working on some more stuff, like pretty much, like I said, the Guap mixtape, that's what's gonna be coming out. And I've been stressing that for a minute, but also been pushing that back because I wanna give that the right vision and also the right promotion behind it. that's why I've been kind of holding back on my shows and things like that. Y'all probably wondering where I've been, but I've been in the booth working, man. And also I've been trying to talk to these labels and things like that to go ahead and take it to another level that nobody else ever took it, because it's more the business side than talent in 2015. That's one thing that people ain't telling y'all. They say grind, 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 but they ain't telling y'all how to grind. You gotta step your business side up.
Okay. Yeah. So drop a little knowledge on them.
Yeah.
Now, you know, you've been doing your thing in the booth. Mm-hmm. You said for plus 10, plus 13 years. Mm-hmm. What's your favorite track to date? If you could ask Mr. Kinko himself.
Favorite track to date? If it ain't Sylvester, I must say Guap. That song was just so much energy. Me and Kello thought of that. He made that beat that day, and I went ahead and ripped that day. We was both just down and out. We didn't have nothing. We didn't even have no gas or nothing. We didn't have nothing, but we was like, we got this feeling that we got to get out. So pretty much, it was just straight energy. You got to hear the song to see what I'm talking about. But Guap is like the best song up to date.
Okay. So is Kello like your exclusive producer?
Yeah, that's my cousin, man. That's my blood. He been there ever since I first started in the booth. Back when we was in Northwest days, it was me and him. Doing the Drastic Entertainment things, we did shows with I think his name is A-Man Click and things like that. We did stuff with them when they was popping back in the day and things like that. So, hey, Kello, that's my road dog, man. Hey, shouts out to Kello, by the way. If you need a beat, holla at Kello, man. Kello got you. Kello G. Yeah.
For sure, man. I mean, I remember when we had first linked up, and then it was crazy because he looked at me like, hey, bro, you want a CD? And I'm like, bro, I already know who you is. He's like, you find them? Oh, yeah. You can go? Yeah.
That was crazy,
like,
man.
Like,
that was crazy. That was. Like, that was the best, man. I ain't knocked that, man. That's crazy.
It's crazy, man. But we're going to get into the next video for y'all right here. That number 3. Check it out, people.
You tell me I'm a woman.
Dude, wow. I'm just bamboozled. I'm just bamboozled, bro. That was, bro, go. I need some water, bro. Give me some water. That was just too flame. I ain't gonna lick my eyebrows and do none of that because it was just too hot. It's gonna burn my fingertips. That's hot. That's hot. H-O-T with another T because I'm illiterate like that. But I digress. So, Inco.
What's up, man? What's
my guy, my guy.
What's up?
One of my favorite guys in the city.
Hey.
Man. Tell these people what they can expect out this guap project.
It's a lot I gotta tell y'all. All right, I'm ready. What I gotta tell y'all is that this guap project stands for Grinding Will Always Provide. That's what the guap stands for. First off, people are like, what is guap? That's what guap stands for. And pretty much you're gonna be hearing a lot of stuff from people around the city. I was trying to keep that a secret, but since I'm on front seat with Fine Dude, I gotta go ahead and give y'all the exclusive. So yeah, I'm trying to do some features with the people in the city. Not really trying, I am doing features with people in the city. So pretty much guap is gonna be a product of Omaha. And it's gonna have some great production and also gonna have some great promotion behind it once again. Promote. And as far as the future, you can go ahead and look at me on YouTube because my boy D Nasty, he gonna be putting me on camera. He gonna be going ahead and coming to the shows. And also we're gonna be at that Terrence Crawford. I think it's the 24th. Yeah, October 24th. And we're gonna be doing a little quick little video shoot for that too. And also Kello, he gonna be doing some shows in the other city, which I gotta go ahead and be there for some more promotion and things like that too. We got a lot of stuff that's going on pretty much, man. And it ain't no time to slow down, man. Omaha, I'm not leaving y'all. I came back to the city to show y'all that I got love for y'all just like y'all got love for me. And I'm gonna take y'all up to the top where we belong, man. Cause why we in the middle of the map and nobody know where we at?
That's a good thing.
That's wrong.
It's a good thing, you know what I'm saying?
That's wrong.
But I mean, looking at you, Kiko, I thought you already got signed, bro. You too fresh. You too fresh. I thought, all right, thinking he came out with a check. I'm like, dang, bro.
Hey, everybody be hearing that, man. I'm just a hard worker. I've been like this ever since I was like 15, man. I bought my own car. My mom never let me lose her car, nothing like that. Shout out to my mom, too, man. She made a man out of me, man. You know, I grind. That's all I do. You got to work hard. Point blank, period.
I feel you, man. You got to get how you live. You know what I'm saying?
Girl, I never dreamed of visions of you and me. Wanted to play these games, and you were just one more. I would forget and leave, but you made me see the potential of what you knew we could be.
Wasn't I never had a woman?
Never had no woman who cares so much. If it were me, I would have been and gave up.
No, I never had someone
who took time to show me just how you show me love.
You show me
love, gave me love,
gave me love.
Got my heart on fire, girl, it's burning.
My soul fainting,
I just can't get enough. to stay. You certainly deserve to be here. I wouldn't trade you away for nothing. Now you're the one that sent it stood through the rain. Got me on path. It was magic how you did it. An average woman wouldn't did it. No. Cause I'm addicted to popping bottles. Stay in the nightlife. Instagram for remarks. I know that it ain't right. Your girl, I hit the lotto. You understand a man's life. That's why I'm you show me love. Give me love.
Give me love.
Got my heart on fire. Girl, it's burning me up. My soul fainting, I just can't get enough. Show me love.
But we gotta give our due diligence to an African-American pioneer, Dorothy Dandridge, the first African-American woman to ever be nominated for an Academy Award in her role in Carmen Jones. It's the actresses back then, in those days, that helped me become the entertainer that I am today. I'd like to thank all those who tuned in this week, thank the Heavenly Father above, and thank you to all the sponsors for tuning in for this week's episode of Front Seat with Fine Dude, debuting the highest entertainment in the city. And with the number one video for the week, make sure you tune in, folks.
Mind Control Music. Mind Control Music.
I'm just saying.
I'm just saying.
Niggas don't trust
you. I'm just saying.
I'm just saying.
Don't love.
I'm just saying.
Yeah.
I'm just saying, these hoes don't love you, I'm just saying. See, these niggas don't trust you, I'm just saying. I'm just saying, I'm just saying. You need to do less talking and more praying. These hoes don't love you, I'm just saying. See, those niggas don't trust you, I'm just saying. I'm just saying. I'm just saying,
who that is,
you need to do less talking and more.
Get ready, get ready, get ready, I'm rolling, this shit is unfolding. My dick, I be holding, cause bitch, I'm a man.
Bitch, I'm a man.
I do what I got and I do what I can.
I do what I can.
This fake love feels so real.
So real.
This fake love feels so real.
So real.
I'm rolling and rolling, the cameras is rolling, I'm fly as ever.
Fresh.
I'm standing on stages, I'm smoking with stars, I'm high as ever. They say that they love me, but only when fucking or buying them something. They say that they love me deep down, they don't trust me, just lying for nothing. My life needs fixes and changes, my circle needs hella arrangements. Can't get no money with family, rather go get it with strangers. Dear Lord, forgive me for all my sins, can't promise I won't again. I see them pointing and talking about, so fuck them all.
Just fuck them all.
So fuck them all.
Just fuck them all.
So fuck them all.
Oh fuck them all.
So fuck 'em all,
yeah, yeah,
yeah, fuck 'em all. I'm just saying, these hoes don't love you, I'm just saying. See, these niggas don't trust you, I'm just saying. I'm just saying, I'm just saying. You need to do less talking and more praying. These hoes don't love you, I'm just saying. I see those niggas don't trust you, I'm just saying. I'm just saying. I'm just saying, you need to do less talking and more praying.
More praying.
We'll keep